General, as you reflect on your own observations of the different countries within the Smart Africa Initiative, what would you want to share with the world in terms of examples of activities and actions that are really going to get us to closing the digital divide, pushing for innovation, and attaining economic well-being for all our citizens?
My observation is the vision, which is to transform Africa into a single digital market. It is a vision every African believes in. Smart Africa's pragmatic approach to dealing with issues of technology makes Smart Africa attractive in that matter. Unique as an organization in the way we bring together governments and private sector to ensure 360-degree attention to all the matters is very important. Countries are expecting to learn best practices, test the ideologies through pilot projects, and possible support through our network for financing that allow them to scale up the successful pilot project. Smart Africa takes the demand-driven approach for everything by having countries who adopt the manifesto of Smart Africa to contribute actively through the flagship. That's what I have to share. That's what I have to share as an observation.
And with that, it's a very big thank you to the Director General of the Smart Africa Initiative, Mr. Lesine Kone. Thank you for an incredible conversation and some really deep insights that are really speaking to a range of African countries that are well on their way to digitizing their economies. And of course, that are putting in place different frameworks and policies to ensure that their economies are being fueled by platformization. Thank you so much for making the time to join us.
Thank you for having me.